For this club, I think he goes down now as the best manager West Ham have ever had. I think the circumstances, he's, when he first come in, kept us up twice. European competition, we finished fifth, sixth, semi-final. Now we've won the cup. Deserves all the credit he gets. He's a top man, and yeah, I think, you know, as you can see, he's busted. Like, you know,